Hey guys, this is Caitlin Baker. I am back in Nashville and I wanted to just pop on here and say that I know there is a lot of things going on in the world right now. There's a lot of fear and really just uncertainty. And while I was in London, I was scheduled to play the C2C Festival and unfortunately that got canceled. In the meantime, trying to wrap around, you know, should I fly back to the US? You know, with this whole travel ban situation that was going on, I really was just unclear of what really needed to happen. We had been planning that this trip for so long, and at that point, there were so many fans that were still stuck in London, and that's when we decided that we were going to do a show there at the O2 at the Bar One, and we ended up selling it out. It was really crazy. It was such an amazing night. And now that most people are pretty much in their homes and they're quarantined for the most part, I wanted to figure out a way that I could stay connected with everybody. So if you guys will join me, we're going to be doing a live stream with Destination Country March the 26th at 9 o'clock p.m., which is going to be UK time. I would love to see you guys so much. We're going to be playing some songs and answering some questions and really just kind of escaping away from all the craziness that's going on in the world. So I will see you guys there. Enjoy your day. Watch some movies. Cook some really good food. Maybe read a nice book, whatever it is that you want to do. But enjoy today. Stay positive. And I will see you guys on March the 26th.